Heart to Art, a reading and art summer program with Miss Mora. A partnership with the Field Library.
Hi, all my friends from the Field Library. My name is Miss Mora, and I hope you enjoy the craft that I'm going to make with you today. If you missed the story I shared on Monday, you can go back and watch that video first and then come back and make the craft. Before you use any materials, make sure that you ask an adult if it's okay, and hopefully you have somebody that can help you out if you need any help. Okay, I hope you guys have fun and enjoy. Thanks.
On Monday, we read It's Okay to Be a Unicorn, written and illustrated by Jason Tharp. Today, we are going to be creating can collage shakers. We're going to be decorating our cans with all the things that make us happy. We're going to be creating art that you can make music with. These are some of the supplies you will need. If there's anything you don't have, just be creative and use what you can. You will need at least one can. I personally like the ones with the plastic lids on them. As you can see here, I'm using a can of breadcrumbs. Make sure that the can is empty. Don't just pour out the breadcrumbs. Make sure that you ask an adult and you find an empty can that's already been used. You will need some magazines. Make sure the magazines have things that you like in them. You will need a pair of scissors. Make sure that you ask an adult before you use scissors. You will need some glue. Either liquid glue or a glue stick is fine. You will need a little bit of rice. This is going to be put into your can to make it a shaker. Okay, we are ready to make our can collage shaker. The following are steps that you will take to create your shaker. Okay, so first you're going to go through some of the magazines and you're going to cut out pictures that make you feel happy when you look at them. These are some of the pictures that my son Desmond picked out. Next, you're going to peel the paper off the outside of the can.
Good job, Desmond.
After you're done peeling off the paper, you are ready for the next step. Glue your pictures on the outside of the can. It looks like Desmond is done decorating the outside of his can.
Ooh, it has all his favorite things on it. What do we have on your can?
The Hulk.
The Hulk. What else? What else do we have? Captain America?
Yeah. Remote.
Ooh, a remote. Cool. It looks so good, Desmond. Do you like it? So I just cut out some stuff that I liked, that I thought was colorful and pretty. Some butterflies, sparkly things, flowers. And I just kept on kind of gluing them on top of each other in a collage and layering them for this effect.
And now, if you choose to make it into a shaker, you can pour a little bit of rice into the can and then close it up. The last step is shaking it up and making some music.
Shake it up.
You guys did a great job today. You were able to think about all the things that make you happy. You decorated your can so beautifully. And you're able to make some music. finding things that make you happy and being able to express yourself is so important. Remember, you are special just the way you are. Make sure you come back Monday at 11:30 for another story.